saw the run of Dele Alli, bent it in behind the fullback. Just a nice height for the goalkeeper. I suppose in the great big wide world of football. Dele, can he play it across to Eriksen? Lucas Moura's running in now. Lucas Moura! Spurs are still in this. Since the restart, and they've been much, much better. In from Ziyech, Llorente, who Ziyech managed to escape the challenge of Rose. Did that twice, Lucas Moura. Lucas Moura's done it again. Incredible, just incredible. Champions League turnaround! In amongst all that, there was a world-class save from Onana. He has made a mess of that. Llorente has had a go and final. Chance to find Ziyech! Wow, that was close! Spurs have just got to steady themselves here. They've got themselves back into the game. The last 2 or 3 minutes, they've been found once. This time, the Spurs defence did its job against him. That's a good try. But it was always... It's a decent ball played in. Tadic couldn't get it. The gap appeared. Son has got it through to Lucas Moura. The whistle has gone. He's given a foul against Sol here. He overran the ball as he was trying to win it back. Just the echo again. Mesraoui still up there. Here is the fullback. Llorente. Nobody. Here's Dele Alli. They don't have to be defensive again now. Dele Alli. Comes to Dele Alli. Through to Lucas Moura. Lucas Moura has fired Spurs through to Madrid, to the Champions League final.